Let's try to clear this up. I'm from Michigan, the state that looks like a hand. I started working at Cold Stone when I was 15 in Taylor. That one moved down the street and closed and became a Tim Hortons Cold Stone instead. I got fired from there in 2012, so I worked at the one in Allen Park. Then I moved to Springfield, Missouri for college and worked at a Cold Stone there. The owners there also had two stores in Branson, Missouri, so I worked there as well. Then, out of summer vacation, I came home and I worked in Detroit. I almost went to grad school in Kentucky, so I worked at a Cold Stone there for a few days. Then I worked at two Cold Stones in Northwest Arkansas as well. I quit my job in Missouri at the beginning of December, so I'm no longer the manager, and I'm working at a different location. I'll announce where sometime soon. Then yesterday I worked at a Dairy Queen for a day for fun.
It's Rewind Wednesday, and this is how you take apart an ice cream cake. First, you want to take off all your Oreos. And then you want to take off the frosting, and you want to undip all of your Oreos and then put them back together. Pick up the cake, take off the shavings, and then scrape off all the frosting and put it back in the container. And then we're going to unmix our ice cream and then take all the Oreos out. We're going to seal our cake back together and then put it back in the pan. This part's important. Make sure all the ice cream gets sucked in the machine.